this dangerous and frightening new world, ICTs can play an important and indeed vital role. They will help us, as Paradiso, the organizer of this event, has said, to proactively promote a new concept of progress based on revised social, environmental, and economic objectives, a true sustainable development, more sustainable economic growth, more equally shared resources, and eventually the well-being of peoples around the world.
I think that by getting together people from different paths, from looking at the social aspect, the economic aspect, the cultural aspect, and a little bit of technology, is the right way to move forward, because you will get different perspectives, and out of these different perspectives you really get what needs to be made in the future.